Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jim Moore, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. I've given up on streaming it. It's just... no. It keeps cutting out, and today I did an hour and a half, it broke. And then it did 12 minutes, and it cut out again. I don't know why. I don't have the money for a new computer. I don't know why the PS5 is bugging out so much.
Merchant, eh? Have you an entry permit? Hold a moment. That cart has priority. Lord Phasus is come! Open the gates!
But he's human.
Seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll have to go on through.
And that was easy.
Oh, to the chest. Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Panacea. Yay.
A group of bandits has been terrorizing the road. They call themselves the Coral Snakes, and they are no... And worse still, they are without scruples. They have been killing... What say you? Would you lend your aid in... Many thanks, sir. I should be glad to know... You all begin by scouring for their hideout. It must be somewhere near the highway. Mayhap you could learn aught by speaking with some survivors.
Well met, sir. Need a room for the night?
No. This.
Pleasure doing business with
you. I'm starving, I am. Food? Have you any food? Many thanks. I'm still very hungry. Spare some charity for the poor. Ah!
You there! What do you think? You did keep your hands off him. Don't go thinking you can treat the poor however you like.
Calm down, Hugo. This kind sir has been good enough to share some food with me.
Is that right? In my defense, one can't be too careful. There's a child snatching scoundrel around nearly every... The name's Hugo, by the way. Armor ain't many folk willing to offer that sort of kindness. So pay me no mind. And I'm sorry for before.
Okay.
Many, many thanks, sir.
Sure.
You need me at the Vanguard? Say no more.
Bug.
Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
I got it.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Who the hell is Baron?
I have a knack for combining materials, but I hope you'll...
No.
There's been more trouble, as if we needed it. Happened right near here, too. I bet my left seems they've slipped past this checkpoint and gone right into Batal. What did they put all that effort into? If someone doesn't put a stop to them anon, we'll all be... They say you should be thankful for your life, but the trouble happened due south of here. It will be those coral snakes again.
sun's light has grown dim.
And it has.
We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight.
So, after breaking free of the chains of slavery that once bound you to this land, you return while your bliss is good. I am relieved to see that you are now. It would be advantageous for you and your home to be thinks it is where you will find that which you seek.
Okay. Came out of nowhere. Still lacking in the armor department.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager. Shall we say, shan't let them come.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
There's some kind of material here that I can't find. Greenwash, I guess.
Is a striking view. Might we not linger here a moment to enjoy it?
The scenery of Batal is
camp.
Wondrous to behold.
Camp. Slow. So many of them. These aren't skeletons. These are skeletons.
Oh,
And that's a lot of fighting. Are you kidding me? See, if I could lock on, I could stab in the back better.
Someone saw fit to camp here, would see. 'Tis a dangerous thing, traveling after dark. Mayhap we could pass the night here.
We will. With my elite camping kit. It doesn't look as nice as the grass one did. Ooh, better grill though. Look at that.
We've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
I still might change my vocation. This one's not very fun. Really? I killed all the guys that were here. Dude just unwittingly saved me. Lots of experience. Screwed up my camping though.
We prevailed by the skin of our teeth. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Never gonna get back to the road. There's a building there. Bug there. I don't know if there is a frost blight. Might replace this dash thing too. I hate fighting at night, I can't see shit. Where is it? There. No, it won't give it to me.
I could look upon this sky for all eternity. If 'twasn't for the prick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward on your right.
Be they friend? Clearly not.
I have no means of pointing out any time.
Champion.
this the hideout?
Lay down your arms before you hurt yourself.
You do. People said there was like a ridiculous difficulty spike once you cross that gate. These aren't as tough as those bandits I came across before. Jasper, they're valuable here. Which reminds me, I gotta bring mine out from storage when I get the chance. I didn't get any more meat though. This. I like to carry the stuff. Give that to Nami. She does the heal deals. They broke my camping kit. Are you kidding me? Shit. I gave up my good one. I'm pissed now.
Here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Wait, this is the road. Here. Ow. I'm pissed now. I get a good camping kit and they screw me over.
Who are you? What would you ask me? They were on us afore I knew. What would come to think of it, 'twas as we passed the crags to the west of here that they all came out. That's all I know. I thought I'd come back, see if aught was left. You know what? I just remembered there was a child traveling with us.
If only I could see something about the crags. What is this? Oh, shit. Staggers. Well, the sun's coming up. Helmbart 249. 303. Yes.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
There were more little rooms, weren't there? Money. Where are we going? Get back to that road and left.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have Beastrons for allies. Fascinating.
I think at the moment, I do as well.
First blood's always the sweetest.
You all right?
Halt, I say!
Who? Fight!
I'll have you!
Pursuing young bandits may well lead us to the fiend's hideout. Come, master! There is not a moment to lose!
But yeah, he was one of these snakes.
Is this ox cart assailed?
Big surprise. The guy with the snake tattoo.
You lost it. A child was hurt during today's raid. Don't hurt children. That's the rule. Don't tell me you forgot.
Sorry. Must have slipped my mind.
It's like that, is it? Huh? That what you're gonna tell Lenzo? He says you don't hurt kids.
Hold it! Who's this then?
We've got an intruder. I'll go warn Lenzo.
Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, son.
Doubt that.
I will protect you.
Stab, 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 stab. I don't know, this isn't much fun. They attacked me, so don't care.
We mustn't let a single monster slip us by, no matter how small.
Not to be threatening us if we watch each other's backs.
How come they didn't attack that Lord Fascismer? Fascius? Fascius, that guy.
Son of a...
Yeah, I killed your friends. Anybody else want to fight? And I broke the bridge.
Be ready. Our foes are armed.
We have no. You wanted to fight. Bye. I think once I'm a high enough level to be comfortable with my, long enough. Oh, man, that seems like a fun one. Isn't Jasper like 26? Yeah, I think once I max out this vocation, I might pick a different one. Just because this isn't as fun as I thought it would be. I thought this would be your basic, you know, climb around, attack things, but yeah, it's kind of boring.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Let me finish searching the bottoms here. Oh, somebody wants to fight. The only thing I wouldn't like is the arrow limits. That's the only thing I'm unsure of.
Dare I say it? Well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Oh, calm down, Merlin. I mean, I like fighting with this sword and shield. I just don't like any of the skills. Not very good. Also, I got the sniffles all of a sudden.
This ladder can take us to new heights. Ah, excellent find.
Also, might have had double audio because I forgot to mute the headset mic. Isn't this where he ran? Yeah.
No, no, no. Am I going to make it?
Come on, this way. I need to get you out of here before things get... That's what Lenzo said to do. If we ever got raided. So come on, you lot. But he'll keep us all safe. They're already here. Run for...
I already killed most of these bandits.
You scared? You should be.
No.
I shan't let them find you.
Ring of disfavor. Ooh.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
What is the Ring of Disfavor? What is a quince? Increases likelihood of being targeted by foes. No. Nowhere near as tanky enough to do that. Maybe I'll do the bandito things. This Jasper looks like a lot of fun. I needed scrap iron for something too.
Water is now invisible in this gloom.
Yeah.
No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
I don't stand a chance.
No, you don't.
My thanks. We shall accompany you now.
Sure.
Those coral snakes must pay for their crimes.
Give no quarter.
This appears to be the coral snake's hideout. If we capture their leader, the other bandits might.
I've seen a lot of
hey.
Those if they mean us harm, we can't defend them.
Like I said, they're attacking me. If only I can move for more than 2 seconds. Yeah, sure. Rest though, I'm hurting.
Oh, that looks scrumptious. And I'm positively famished.
Yeah, if only I had a camp.
A little longer.
Deep worm skin. You guys are tough. Cat. I'm finally doing something. That way? Why that way?
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow.
And mind the ceiling.
Nought can threaten us if we watch each other.
Poison.
This should be of use.
Okay, the decapitator is not good. Is it good for Jasper? It is. Spooky now. Where do I go? Down this way and to the left, I think. Oh, there he is.
And welcome the meaning of betrayal. And it shall be the last! Goodbye, lad. Don't be sore. You were a fool, but a useful one.
Am I supposed to care? I don't.
I can't believe it.
Arrest him!
Benzo? Why?
The job well done. It is unfortunate that their leader escaped, but I very much doubt the Coral Snakes will be using this hideout again. We'll interrogate the lad, see what he knows. The Coral Snakes are still an enigma. Mayhap the...
Who do I get? 8,000.
An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Yay.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Frosted edges. Are much better. And that goes back there.
We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
And this is where he was. Don't exactly know how far he would have gotten.
A treasure chest.
My mistake. Tis merely another spot for gathering materials.
Treasure chest. What do tiger eyes do again? It's a valuable. That's for the elves. Got it. Let's do this first.
Sir Fulvio, the artist whose service Sir Clark commissioned, is residing in Batal. Shall we go and meet with him?
Let's find my way out of here.
To me, master. I'll bring you straight to the one you seek.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
There's something down there. Is it safe to descend?
Jasper just dove for it. Don't shoot at the griffin. My health is not in good enough shape for that. I had a lightning sword. Yeah, except I can't camp. How do I need to find a traveling merchant. Poison pinion.
Going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Stab. Finally getting some money. You didn't finish her? There's the other body. I'm very upset that I lost my camping gear, even though I cleared out the enemies beforehand.
This turret could be employed for our own ends. This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
Okay then, let's do that.
Oh,
late.
My curative magic's are at your disposal. Right there. Even ought to be killed with all due haste. A welling strike right where it lies.
Man, ice works great on these guys. Need health really badly. Oh, nope. I do not have the health for a gold.
Careful, master.
I do not have the health to take that thing on. Friendly? Not friendly.
Under arms, or you hurt yourself.
Place to stab someone.
So close a call offers no solace in victory.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
Like the town's nearby and a camp thing, so maybe there's a camping kit left over. I didn't think they'd break that easy. I thought you'd just get interrupted.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I'd love to.
We don't encounter any foes.
But I don't have a camping kit. God damn it.
Thank you.
Camp? No camping kit.
You would gather material. Can we really afford to carry more?
I'm still poisoned too.
Stay with me.
Ow.
Wait a moment.
Oh, she used her poison thing. Lighting arrow, lighting arrow. I was gonna eat a fish. I can see some semblance of a town. I'm getting close. This isn't the main road though, so.
Over here!
Taking the main road. I need less fights. Wait, this is the wrong direction. How long does this poison last? Forever, I guess.
After we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot, I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Oh, my lord.
No! The Arisen has been poisoned!
I go Bandit. Bandit looks fun. Unless this gets better in the last whatever. Ow. Thanks. This isn't the road.
Now there's a worthy prize.
I know.
Far away.
Oh, son of a bitch.
He's a hobgoblin.
Can't see. I am still poisoned. Why does this last forever?
We achieved remarkable synchronicity. Once more!
Jesus! Oh, shit. I can't even move. I'm just gonna have to die here. damn it. No, this isn't annoying at all.
Sir Fulvio, the artist who serves Sir
Clark's son of a bitch,
is residing in the tower. Shall we go in here? This to me, Master. I'll bring you straight to the one you see.
Son of a bitch!
Within your hand, sir.
God damn it! I either have to make it all the way back there and use a fairy stone or keep going through all of this shit.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll go never away. Fall in battle so long as I... You have gathered materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
I'm going to have to try and sprint through it all.
Hand over all the coin in your purse
now.
No. Another battle, with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
Look, I'm trying. Okay? Some bullshit happened and I'm screwed over. There's a cave there I can't explore. I got it. Nope, can't. Nope, animals there, can't do that. Keep running. Son of a bitch. God damn it. I can't move. Screw off. God damn. Run. Oh my god, two golems? Three, maybe, if that one gets up? Son of a bitch.
You wish me to return? At once, Master.
Let's go.
Magics are at your disposal.
No, we're running. God damn it. And now Jasper's done. And so is that one. I have to go back. Just kill me. Fucking hell. No. Gotta waste a goddamn fairy stone. Probably the last one I have. And then do the walk all over again. Son of a bitch. It's pissing me off, cause it's garbage.
Sir Fulvio, the artist of service so far commissioned, is residing in Batavia. Shall we go and meet with him?
Yep, it's my last one. Fucking hell. I don't even know if they sell the camping kits here.
You seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here? This journey will be a long one.
What say we improve? Yeah, no shit.
A most agreeable suggestion.
Of could it be yours before if I cannot dissuade you from...
I don't give a fuck about your cenotaph. Stop wearing a merchant's pack if you're not a merchant. God damn it, I have to go upstairs.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation.
None of these are very good. None of these are really worth it.
There are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried. Always a pleasure.
This way, if you please.
I better go to the inn first, because I definitely need that.
The sovereign's retinue makes to fell the dragon.
I don't know where I got that one I didn't use.
Last. Was a remarkable recovery, really. The man was burnt.
There are worse things than turning in a...
Interested in my wares?
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come, good feel.
We've much to be getting on with. I don't know about...
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't re-
Mask of concealment. It is better. Quite a lot better. Creepy though. It is better. It's 30,000 though.
Regret it.
$2,800. I'm not in Vital.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Can't believe this is better. To employ an ox cart,
if you'll pardon the expression. You have my support.
It's hideous. I need might as well a camp set. I should buy a 50 one. There we go. The grass pattern is the light one. Expensive though. Yeah, give me it.
While you're here, eh?
Buy a fairy stone.
Many thanks.
I'm not happy about it, but I got it.
Where? Oh, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly...
Enhance the hood. And that's it.
Near the border, where...
Can't buy anything worthwhile.
Quarrels occur everywhere.
Always a pleasure.
Okay, she should be able to carry this. Yeah. That keeps me light.
Right. Just follow me.
Okay, let's do this again.
This might be worth a read.
So, you seek to enter. Go on through.
Mm-hmm. I think I didn't sell that.
Buy a little something, won't you?
Velvet cape. No. Kind of nice looking. It's not very good. This is decent. But you can't afford it.
Gee. Hope to see you again.
Never have any money.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Now we do this again. But with slightly better defense.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
What materials? There's nothing here. I've yet to find him. Managed to check if the merchant is in there.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
That's the idea. Jack of all trades, master of none, but oftentimes better than a master of one.
I am attentive and loyal.
I don't care. By your side. Okay, I'm not changing till I hit 30 and I could maybe afford the next Merowyn.
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
This is the place that screwed me over. Because I killed everything here and still got attacked. There's a stone over there. Yeah, I know. I also can't get up.
This goes
Jesus.
Excellent. I could have done no better.
It sucks not being able to dodge either. I can't see. I might have to go two-hander. So try and dish out more damage. I don't know. I'm oily or some shit now. Now that wears off. Myself up again. See. Money I'll gladly take. Our D staggers, it's already gave Jasper, and then got better stuff.
What I can, should it please you?
Tis a glad thing we rested when we did. We must not let down our guard.
Wrong button. Ow.
Stay with me, Elizabeth. Wait a
rugged bone. I'm already hurting. I'm not risking this damn campsite again.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? The private quarters of one arisen I served
had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Good for them.
Fascinating.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
No, we don't.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Just wish there were more items I could use.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less than foot.
I got a rabbit. See, now I can't get these damn dogs that run away. Unless someone else get it then. If I care.
You have my protection.
And he just floats up the mountain. I still feel like this game needs work.
Yon statue is swathed in mystery. Mayhap these statues were erected that travelers might not lose their way.
I don't know. You make a big deal about them, but they don't do anything. They're just there. Then you guide me to them, and they're still just there. This seems like a safe place to camp. It's a quest, I don't know. Is it to take someone all the way to hell back? You bastard.
Oh, yeah.
You changed? That's not the person I was just yelling, "This is beyond the pale!" I don't even know what I got from it. Nothing of any sort of great value. A little bit of money. Don't do the same bodies as last time.
Where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
I think there's anything back here.
Look here. Water is seeping through the cracks.
I left my lantern on the whole time.
Asps attack with spell venom. Weak to fire.
Thank you. Oh, great. Never-ending poison again. Any reason to come back here? Just endless poison. For some reason. That never wears off.
Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Ever.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Well, now I have to rest because I'm dying. Permanent poison. See, this tent's nice. Not as good of a grill, but it's nice. A beef steak is a bigger boost. Yummy.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
Hey, we weren't killed. Try the golem. That one. I can't get the one on the foot. I'm stuck on him.
Thank you.
They're not awful.
It was a battle most fierce, against a formidable foe. The tide of battle was in our favor.
They're not awful. They're not great. They're not awful. There's something nearby here. Another cool snake's hideout. Screw that. There's that stupid tower.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really? I don't care.
Now? Not to have to fight so soon, but at least someone will help us with the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
You started this fight. Raining and I'm all wet.
Ooh, I can't wait to find. Doubt what's inside.
Inside what? Right, these guys. Are you serious? I got poisoned again? Son of a bitch.
What I wouldn't give to be inside
right,
a mug of
this
warm ale.
Part.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know.
I can't save him. Unconscious. But you get a minotaur horn and a zombie. That's all I can make. Use a panacea, I guess. Not happy about it. Jasper's poison too.
Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly do. Our foe has been thrown off balance. There's no better time to strike. Focused attack will end this foe. Fall back, and I'll be wait a minute.
Hey, we're running.
Oh,
Get Marilyn. Just stay alive. I got this one. That one down. Now there's a griffin. I mean, this ice is good in the rain. It's frozen like that. Rugged bone and a beast steak. I want to freeze him and get the ogre to hit him. I do very little damage to him.
This brute has won the temple. I'm not going to go right to the
Ow. Face is a weak spot too. Knock both of them down. This is what I'm worried about, though. I think the wings are the weaker one. Yeah. Probably because I hit two at once. He's still not dead. He's got a long way to go. Caught fire, too. Stab, 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 stab. Keep stabbing. Stabbity, stab, stab. So much damage from the fire. Still at good health. I think the rain stopped, that's why it stopped freezing. Now it's raining again.
You would gather materials here, Master.
Whew.
Can we really afford to carry more?
Hey. I still feel woefully powered. That was mine.
This way, if you please.
It is not that way. It's this way. I used up all my healing aside from the panacea.
Back, and I will heal you with my
what magic. Happened to you?
Wait a moment.
Marilyn, what happened? Where are you even over there? What is going on? Help.
Thank you, Arisen.
I need my healer. Now don't run off. You're going this way. Come on. Why are you just being slow?
It's taking every ounce of my strength just to remain standing.
Yeah, I know. I'd love to get to the thing too. Son of a bitch. So weak. Even though I'm level 27. Just so weak.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as a test.
Damn it. Poisoned again. Hooray. Oh, great. So weak. How much further to this goddamn town? Jesus.
Let us take care not to slip. Rain can be treacherous.
Damn thing's been right around the bend for hours. My lantern on. Enemy? No.
Well met. Does that make you the Arisen? Be at ease. I bear you no ill will. My name is Manella, and I have the honor of serving as a go-between. Come, let me buy you a drink. We've much to discuss, and I don't fancy standing around.
Please. I need armor and weapons and a place to sleep. You're tall. Should make my characters taller.
They finally caught the fiend behind those oxen.
Aye, they caught someone. But word is, he's Captain Benjamin's old bent up.
Tell is.
He's still interrogating the lad, trying to get all he can out of him about the Coral Snake's operations.
Well, here's hoping it puts those snakes to rout.
You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service?
The people of Batal view pawns with great prejudice. They're even forbidden from setting foot in the capital. Her Majesty, Empress Nadinia, has long been troubled by this custom. But a practice so ancient, many are unhappy about the existence of this tavern, even though it lies outside the capital, simply because it was established as a... I know not what manner of person you are, but if you would aid me in my efforts to make the people of Batal more accept, I would be glad to offer you a residence permit. Tis a bargain more than fair, for those who hold such permits may remain in Back Batal without having their... Glad I am to hear it. Simply show it to one of the sentries and you'll be granted entry to the capital. Oh. And if you encounter any they are harsh in their persecution of the pawns. But were they to be aided by the targets of their ire, a simple plan I know, but 'tis the only one available. Well, so it seems to me.
Your skills have come a long way. Well done. One can but strive to improve.
Simply show it they are harsh in their persecution. Simple plan I know, but 'tis the only...
Fancy a look at my wares?
Generally used as a material.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect... T'was a fine journey we shared.
I'll carefully conserve my strength. An endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics. If we share our strengths, we can begin form...
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in back.
I pray my efforts aid your cause.
My curative magics are at your...
Why? Peruse at your leisure. Sir? Do come again.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
I wish I knew your restraint, Arisen.
This guy's basically just telling me everything I need to do without there being much story. He's like, okay, the next thing you need to do is this. And the next thing you need to do is this. I have to find the rift thingy here for the fairy stones. Equipment would be good. Weapons more than anything. We're doing alright with defense. Alright. I could be doing better, but I'm doing alright. Hi. I need the inn first, because Jasper's dying. Just rob him a little bit.
I can hardly wait to open it.
Let's see if that's enough for a night. Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price.
The horse shit you do. Fair price my ass. I have a bunch of these. I have 11. I'll keep them for now. Anybody else have anything?
Always a pleasure.
10,000. You'd kiss my ass with that. You're just gonna have to.
Have you seen any statues about? Sotel is. Quite a number of them. Here's the curious part, though. The things look damn near real. Would that I'd gotten my hands on one. Suppose I'll just have to.
Okay, I'm gonna guess it's that thing that escaped. Let's go get her a cure, at least. It's so dark here. Is it nighttime?
Welcome and well met.
Isaac. abilities. This residence permit. No, it's still 2,800. So I should have sold them back then. I just don't have money. Nope. Jasper.
Dear? That's the wrong one.
Oh, apologies. Thinks it began when I started reading an old grimoire. Tis entitled On the Transference.
Hey,
it's a curious tome, this. It claims to grant the reader the power to summon the... I thought I might use it to stock my shelves with... Perhaps you will think me simple, but truly, yet tis most vexing. For the moment I start reading, but mayhap there is hope for me yet. If they're said to reduce fatigue of the eyes, I must keep reading that.
I've heard quinces are native to Batal. Shall we see if we can't find some?
I got rid of all my quinces. God damn it.
Me? I sell defensive equipment. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you dare try to take anything without...
Gnostic wings, nope. Griffic helm, cool looking, but no. Valiant armor, pretty good, looks nice. Grand Cuirass, way better, way more expensive. Sabaton's Judgment, a little bit better, way better. Red Wolf Cape, Philosopher's Cape. Like, they're not really high resistances. Slash resistance and the magic. That one's pretty good. Ring of Accrual. Desiccation.
Aim for it first. Many thanks.
Can't afford anything. How the hell am I gonna get money?
My services don't come.
No, nothing comes cheap. This place sucks. It's a little bit better. Threaded cudgel, a lot more damage. It's kind of cool looking too. A silver cincadia, 410. Way better knockdown power. Either one of these will be good. Goblin Bane I have. And the Goblin Bane is ridiculous. Like, absolutely ridiculous. I don't know what it would do strength wise, because, like, that's better magic.
Sheep mind.
I can enhance this. Oh, I need to look for a shield. Do you have a shield? A continental shield. Pretty cool looking. It is better. Vitality's better. I don't know what the hell that is. There's still some duo spear. There's still some vocations I don't have. I can afford this. I'm gonna get this. Even though the shield, in my mind, should be protection. And why it's not.
You're welcome.
Is there not a crystal in town? There's another smithy back there, the vocation guild behind there. A bar, another bed. There's gotta be a crystal here. That's ridiculous.
Over here!
So if I go this way.
I trust you're bothering me.
There's light armor.
Glimmer coal. Copper ore.
Works work. No matter.
Okay, so this smith I can't purchase from? Maybe
it's about time we had ourselves a meal.
Maybe I need to, like, be the other vocations.
No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might.
Because, like, I'm the fighter, she was the mage, and I unlocked the warrior and sorcerer. So maybe I need to switch to, like, archer and thief?
Even make a new
I gotta wait till I max them out. I gotta make her an archer because I might be able to heal with her that way.
Jabbery. Many thanks.
But again, I need money. First and foremost.
Sir Arisen. Sir Manella would speak with you in the Prey Seeker out at your earliest convenience.
I will. As soon as I find somewhere I can stay for a decent price.
Boy, what's your problem? Walking about with pawns in tow? You from Vermin? Tis beastrons like you what bring shame upon the true beastrons called Batal home. Go suffer for your porridge. What? Got something to say? Save it. You're not welcome here. Suppose you didn't know, but I've got a heart of gold, me. I'll give you a chance to all you've got to do is prove your mettle against these sods alone. If you're bested, then we'll take all you've got. Put your back into it!
But I must say, these odds are rather craven.
And who are you supposed to be?
Nay, I'm a sellsword. It's not my conscience that called me here.
No, no.
Is there even one among you with the grit for
what'd be in it for us?
The fact that I refrain from breaking. That's not quite the reaction I was hoping for.
Yeah, I get full health.
Ragnall, you're him. Well, 'tis clear you're a man best, but I trust you'll have no complaints so long as the Oi, bring it out!
Where's that reprobate gotten off to? We'll see if you can escape me a second time. Show him your metal!
Just say the word.
I'm good. That was a good way to get full health.
Come on, you lot. We're leaving.
Bitch.
Fine work, that was. After all, judging by the skill with which you won that duel just now, I dare say, I suppose that coward knew he was no match for you in a fair fight. So he had that at any rate. 'Tis safe to say you've piqued my interest. Of course, I can't promise I'll be as amicable then. As a till next time.
Sir Ragnar,
money.
No ordinary man.
Also, wine gives you a boost.
Yes. You're the one who aided us in storming the Coral Snake's hideout. I've been questioning Hugo, the bandit we took into custody. The lad's been sent back to his cell for now, but perhaps I seem to recall that he recognized you. Are you acquainted?
I'll deal with that later. I want to heal. Wait a minute.
The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep being open. It's tough.
A good sleep.
Thank you for being a good person.
Good morrow, everyone. Off we go then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
I think. How do I get out of here? Okay, now we're full health. I could go get a Keen's. He's got that book I want. What's the way out? That's the way I came in. So I gotta go left and all the way down. Find another Keen's. I know what they look like. I want that book. I have the other part. Plus, I have those scrolls for the thieves, so I think that's what I'm gonna do when I max out. I'm gonna switch to thief and archer. Okay.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Where can I
find? Let us
find
never to keep up. Though we are less fleet of foot.
Nice looking shield, at least. It's the thing, whenever you change vocation, you have to have a ton of money.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind?
Why, you gonna tell me your horny thing? Yes.
And yet, no two of us are the same. 'Tis a glad thing we rested.
God, sons of bitches backing up. God damn it. I think that just maxed out my vocation. Damn it. Yep. Okay.
I'll be feeling the scars of that battle for some time.
I can keep this. Not that, not that. I can keep this. So I'd have to get a chest plate and pants if I switch.
Yet, what fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future.
Look at those little trees.
A treasure chest. Oh, my mistake. 'Tis merely another spot for gathering materials.
It's like a little bush. hints. I've come across the damn things before.
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
I had so many of these.
Wait right there.
How'd I end up back at the bar? Syrup wort, blueberry. It's close.
Are to be found here, of all places. It is best to leave harm as well.
Why bother?
It is no more or less than what one might have expected. We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.
Where is it? Blueberry.
It seems you've somewhere else in mind you'd rather go. If you've no need of my guidance, the way. Tis not for us to be saviour, isn't it?
Does so much damage.
Reinforcements? Would that we had such resources.
Most impressive.
This goddamn fruit. A ripened quince. Oh, that's even worse. Never mind. Hugo. Sculptor's block.
Sir Fulvio, the artist whose service Sir Clark commissioned, is residing in Batal. Shall we go and meet with him?
Sure.
Say no more, Master. I know just where to find this person, and will guide you there post-haste.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Sir, how can I be of assistance?
Yeah, I'll make a stop and see what my max level stuff is.
Over here.
I will in a minute. Okay, I can't use these, obviously. I can use that. Can't use the pants. I can use everything but the pants.
Fancy meeting you here. My wares. Hoi! Looking to churny to overthink it, you can change it on a...
I'm All I've got is augments. $5,000 for that. God damn. Exaltation. Okay. No, I don't have the money for her yet. After best ones fighting at the vanguard, with a single swing at a great sword and charging through the enemy ranks without heeding their blows. Why devastating arguments are slow and stout as they are, they cannot withstand an onslaught indefinitely without aid. Before unleashing an attack to charge up your strength and dealing greater damage, warrior need not fear the enemy's blows while charging up their strength as they have increased resistances and are likely to flinch. R1 to barge. He's a good follow-up dagger to strike with a great sword. Barge their enemies without fear as they have increased to flinch. When you land an attack using triangle, it will change to a powerful successive strike if target is downed or knocked off balance, or target is not expecting the attack. Okay. Sure. I just need to get better pants. Skyward Sunder. That goes there. Velo. I don't care about that. Oh, you get to keep these. That I like. Okay, I do like that. To read that. Yeah. I gotta sell her archer stuff. She gets to wear her pants. So I need a chest and a weapon for her. And pants for me, but they're not necessary.
Many thanks.
As a matter of fact, loath as I am to recall the events of the coronation, they are fresh in my mind still. We must needs uncover the secret power that allows for the command.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but
yes,
don't
yes.
You dare.
Sell this. It says it's a valuable, so I'm gonna keep it. This, keep those. Keep the pants. This, keep that, this, and this.
Try to take anything.
Okay. I need pants. I need the cheapest pants. She needs a chest. Priestly habit's pretty cool looking. Can't afford it. Okay, so it's more important to get her a chest because I do have pants. She doesn't have any. Priestly habit. I can't afford that. Priestly habit it is.
Without paying for it first.
Many thanks.
Also, I didn't do her things. Enhance. Two-hander. Oh, she doesn't have a weapon either. Shit. How am I going to get 24-5? I'm just going to have to sell all this.
You're welcome. My services don't come cheap, mind. You're welcome.
No purchases to be made today, I see.
This isn't good.
Understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
This is not good. What am I doing out here?
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate,
yeah.
We offer excellent
deposit. This.
Service.
Withdraw. This I'm gonna have to sell so much shit. This that ought to do it, I think. Don't think I need this anymore. I'm gonna keep it open. I'm nervous.
At a fair price. Always a pleasure.
I'm trying. Money is so hard to come by in this game.
But be sure my services don't come.
I get 5,000 from that, so that's useful. Is that enough?
Cheap mine.
No. Pressing the wrong things. Where is it? Plucked heart. Just enough.
Come again when you've more coin to...
Now I gotta go do her skills because I forgot. It's probably not the best time to switch vocations, but I don't really care.
No need to overthink it. You can check.
Okay. Okay, so you get to use these. Salamander. Thundermine. So I should have gotten High Frigor. Bursting Bolt. So, hopefully she can still heal.
Get on a whim. You've naught to look. Many thanks.
Doesn't seem like it. I can't believe there's no crystal in this town. No port crystal. Kind of ridiculous.
It was an event.
Huh? What in the? Where did you come from? Oh no, he did, didn't he? I haven't slept a wink, I swear it. Well, I suppose I might have fallen asleep once. I simply haven't been able to devise any good ideas. I tell you, this arrangement has been an incup. While I am glad that the old man appreciated my talents enough to commission me, it doesn't change the facts. Which makes things rather difficult. Say, you appear. Would you be persuaded to bring me to a griffin? It will be well worth any trouble. Clark shall pay handsome. I've heard aught of a griffin's nesting place. Do keep in mind, however, that you must needs drag the battle out if I am to complete my. Of course, I could look as long as I pleased if you were to petrify the beast. Indeed. A beast frozen in. 'Tis said that a famed sculptor of old used a Medusa's seven. Of course, I wouldn't presume to demand aught so legendary of you, Arisen. I only asked, then I shall depart at once.
Where's that glimmer thing again? Okay, yeah, not doing that one.
Risen commands, so must we abide. Show some haste.
Okay. It's that way. Go straight and kind of to the right. Be nice to have a better weapon, but I have no money. There's no port crystal here.
Oh, what does this say?
Don't know,
shall
don't
we take
care.
A closer look?
Reading does nothing.
So you're the one Benjamin sent. Well, go on then. Don't dawdle.
If you must go off on your own, there's naught to be done. I only hope you'll return sooner rather than later.
My parents were killed by brigands, and I've no doubt I'd have followed them to an early grave if Lanzo hadn't taken me in. He made me a part of the Coral Snakes. Gave me a home. I know it ain't right to steal, but I thought I could use all that gold of Filch to help someone. Like Lanzo did. I didn't take it for myself, it was for the poor. I wanted to give people a chance to choose a better path in life. That's why I did the things. I don't believe for a moment that Lanzo meant what he said to me in the hideout. T'was all an act. So if you're waiting... That's why I did... And I don't believe for a moment that Lanzo...
Okay, now what?
You want a way to release the whelp sooner? Well, there might be a way. I've not the authority to promise such a favor. Bad Jaylee, for instance. I reckon he could get the lad his freedom if you made...
Okay. Who's the head jailer?
Aye. What can I... Oh, you want the bandit? Aye. Being head jailer has its privileges. But of course, you'd need to prove your integrity for...
It's a shame.
I'll be back, I guess. Son of a bitch. I guess. I need money so badly. Where does this go? Okay. I know the best way to make money is through quests, but...
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Maybe I should just go out and grind a bit. Weren't I supposed to go here? The palace? Straight and left. Let's see what's going on with that. And this way. Maybe I'll grind on my own.
Well met, Sir Arisen. Let us dispense with pleasantries and cut to the heart of the matter. Some days ago, a fiend attacked Empress Nadinia during Her Majesty was unharmed. But the would-be assassin fled. Githy may seek to strike again. And so I turn to you, Sir Arisen. Will you catch this villain in my deepest that Her Majesty will next begin her supplications in Flamebearer Palace. Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands, Sir Arisen.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna end this one here, go out grinding for some money and materials. But, for now, I want to thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. I've stopped my broadcast a long time ago. To help.